Davidson Academy is a chapter of my life that I look back and smile on.
The teachers at DA, they demand excellence. However, they will follow you every step of the way.
That's one thing I really appreciated about my DA experience. Teachers would ask me, why do you think that? And that's a skill set that we all need.
The one thing that sticks out to me is a personal relationship where I could go and not only ask questions about my homework, but just chat about life.
One of the teachers that really stand out in my mind is Ms. Gibson. She taught AP US History.
I like to say that Ms. Gibson is an absolute rock star in the sense that she is more committed to her craft than any other teacher I've ever met.
She really inspired me. She taught me how to think on my feet, how to argue, how to advocate for social issues. Really a Proverbs 31:9 understanding of Christianity, speaking up for the poor and needy.
Ms. Welsh, she was very passionate about math, and I never understood why until I got into college. So when I got a little bit older and I got to see, oh, this math, you can derive things from it, you can actually use it in life, it really made me excited.
Coach Claxton, who was my AP Physics teacher, has an uncanny ability of taking a complex concept and condensing it down into a way that anyone can understand, whether or not you're naturally inclined towards that subject.
And I came to Spanish 3 with Ms. Puckett at Davidson. She really made sure you knew your Spanish. I could actually leave the classroom that day, learn Spanish, and actually go to like the mall or go to a restaurant and speak Spanish to somebody else. She taught me practical skills that I could use, and I still use those skills today.
Be, Build, Become really describes my Davidson Academy experience. I think that a lot of the skills that I've learned at DA, a lot of the teachers that I've met, a lot of the interactions that I've had really shaped me. I really think that the DA experience really rings true to that saying. It was true 6 years ago, and I'm sure it's true now.